yeah, I knew before the Olympic Games that that was something missing, and I knew that no other girls have won a gold medal before, so I thought maybe it's time now. So I really wanted to take the chance, so, but I tried to not think about that just before the race, I just tried to focus on like doing the fast race and yeah, not think too much. Well, I knew that when I had a good turn, I came in with my hands perfect in the turn. I knew that it would be hard for the others to swim faster the last 50 meters, because I felt very strong both in the prelims and in the semi-final, the last 50 meters, so I knew I was in pretty good shape. So I knew that I could swim a fast last 50 meters, but of course it was I knew I had to focus all the way to the finish and swim as fast as possible. Yeah, all the time. It's like an everyday struggle. I don't know if I'm... I have to put on a lot of work, and you have a lot of pressure every day to like go to practice, and you need to, if you have an injury or something, you need to work on that, and then you think maybe it's not, yeah, maybe I won't come back from this injury, or maybe it will get worse, and it's been a lot of ups and downs, so yeah, I'm very happy I could do this.